Hello, I'm Brian Mckeon, creator of The Predatory Lender. Now, the World Economic Forum is meeting in Marrakech. They're asking folks to answer these questions. And even submit a few questions of their own. Now, this will be the final video I submit in this series. Now, when many people think of the World Economic Forum, they think of images like these, of the people's struggle against the global police state and the hardships they've endured at the hands of that police state. So my question to you is, what can the World Economic Forum do to improve their public image? Now last month, you sent out an email to me asking me to participate in the World Economic Forum. Yet this month, no such email was sent out to my YouTube account. So with one of your questions being, what can the US and the Muslim world do to improve their relationship? You can continue to send out this email to the people of America so they can participate in the World Economic Forum. And also, with Halloween coming up, what can the World Economic Forum do to improve their public image? Well, I've been showing my show, The Predatory Lender, out to many news and television stations, yet the only thing I've gotten back from them was the standard form letter. So if you like my type of reporting and would like a chance to show off your corporate mascot, The Predatory Lender may be right for you. So please get my story out to as many news and television stations as you can, and I'll continue to answer your questions. So until I get my own TV show, or the copyright police shut me down, this is Brian Mckeon from The Predatory Lender saying thank you and see you next time at the World Economic Forum.